for seven.
Make
right here in Glastonbury.
you look amazing. So good to be here. Let's just look up.
Thank you. go. Good to see you.
Thank you. Sophie. Hello, Glastonbury. Song for you now with Henry and Debbie.
Thank you. Somebody. Seen
yes I know.
You're old. Tina. Tina Tina, the wonderful singer. And Sia and Sophie have been up, and Moses.
And that's Jim over there. Jim's all right.
Thanks very much, having a good time.
Good.
Sophie's lost her mic just briefly.
Thank you.
gonna take it way down now. This might be our final song. We just want to say how thankful we are. Myself and Sophie's gonna do the song for you. It's called Morning Sun. And, we thank you for being such a great audience. Thank you. Thank you. Have a good night. Thank you.
We can squeeze a couple more, I think. We're gonna get on with it.
No, all the world, what I'm saying.
Yes, all the world knows what I'm saying. The world will find out. Together, work it out. Simplicity is what it's about. No, all the world knows what I'm saying. Yes, all the world knows what I'm saying. The world will find out.
All the way in the mud, the glutinous mud, the drying mud. I'm sure some of you lost shoes on the way. Thanks. Something down the I am not quite, but there I guarantee a divine.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
7!
Can I grab you for a chat? Oh, no, you're going to come over here now and have a chat. Hello.
Hello.
You just crossed stage, 07. How did it go?
Oh, it was amazing. It was absolutely fantastic.
It's a very, very tricky time to talk when you've just come off stage, haven't you? We were expecting such a great
session. It's my first time here. I've only been here for a couple of hours, and it's just, I mean, the vibe is...
You're over here as well. Come here. Back, you two back each other up. How do you think it went? How happy are you?
Really happy. We could hear really well. And so we sung in tune.
Well, yeah.
Such a plus. Incredible.
Is it a big concern of yours that when you're performing together that you're in tune?
Yeah,
it's pretty hard to hear each other, especially without a sound check. But tonight was good.
You didn't get a single sound check?
No, we never do at festivals. It's all just straight on one after the other. So we count on the bands preceding us to complain as much.
Listen to that. That's for you guys.
No, it's for you.
It was an absolutely fantastic gig. We all really, really enjoyed it out there. It was such a great atmosphere. I wanted to ask you, we were waiting before you came on stage, and a lot of the interactive viewers were waiting. We were watching you live. We got the whole set live on interactive. All of it. Wow. Did you know that?
No.
Yeah, the whole thing went out live on Red Button. So there was a little bit of an intermission before you came on. What was happening?
I have no idea.
I don't know. Stop being the turns, you must know.
What, when, right before the gig?
Before you came on,
did we go on a bit late?
Yeah, a little bit, yeah.
Sorry, I was doing
the wee. I think the band before us maybe ran over time a bit and we just couldn't get ready.
Oh, that's what happened, it wasn't me,
yeah, no. It wasn't us.
Yeah.
Now listen, they're booing because you're not going back on stage.
I love that about them. I love that.
You see what's great? You've got a different crowd here. Last time you were here, you headlined the dance tent.
Yes.
Tell us about it. How was the crowd different?
Not really at all, in my opinion. I think they were the same crowd. They just walked in a different direction.
Oh, that's a great answer. Would you agree with that?
I don't know. I wasn't here the last time. I'm the new girl. Yeah,
you're new girl.
She's new. She's really good. She lends us her stuff.
Do you think she's going to show you up? Are you having to up your game?
Terrified, very threatened. We're dealing with it in therapy, though.
Well, now then, you're a new breed to 07, but are you a festival pro?
I'm not a festival pro, no. I have been to a couple of festivals, but...
You pay the bills another way, then, do you? I didn't mean to put it like that. I just meant... Yeah, I know. I mean, check these outfits out, please.
Yeah. I'd like to show you my tights, if I
can. They look fantastic. Now, can we just discuss the shoes? Can I put mine next to them?
I got carried on stage.
Did you?
Can you say that?
Yeah, I got
carried on stage.
Because I brought my man.
Bickering already.
Yeah.
These are Trump.
Because I'm old. I'm older. Privileges, you know.
I'm so tempted to stamp all over your fantastic shoes.
Well, you can,
only because I do love a good shoe myself, and these are particularly good. So you got carried on stage.
Yeah.
You didn't.
I walked.
You better get
on my
to the
own.
Bottom of that.
Yeah.
How are they so pristine?
Sorry?
Your shoes are so pristine, despite the fact
route?
That you walked.
Oh, yeah, I know.
Anyway, let's get up from the shoes. I'm getting like Keith Floyd here with the camera, aren't I? I just want to have a little bit more of a chat with you before. Hopefully, we all will be hanging around and joining us for a beer a bit later on, but I appreciate great night and all that. Dance Tent, 2002.
Yeah.
This year, 2004.
Yeah.
The dance crowd is completely different from this crowd. They're all mashed off their nuts, falling all over the place. They don't know what day of the week it is. These people came to see specifically you guys off the back of your album When It Falls.
Oh, that's nice. Well, we thought that they came to see us at the dance tent because it was raining a lot and it was undercover.
So
and we had loads of people there. And I don't think it was necessarily because of, well, I was playing the air guitar at that point in my career. And I saw a bit of that on footage, and I stopped doing it straight after.
Were you ashamed?
I didn't realise that was happening while I was on stage.
So I wanted to ask you, when you took the booking, did you know that you were going up against the apparent legend that is Sir Paul McCartney?
We didn't know, no. I don't think anybody knew.
No, we were hoping they would see him not really enjoy it and come and see us.
Let's put the boot into the end of McCartney's career right here and now.
You know what? Apparently the new album's amazing because Nigel Godrich is having a go at it with him, and apparently it's actually really beautiful.
Well, you work with a lot of good producers, Kieran Hebden, Milo, all that kind of thing. Do you not think that Paul McCartney working with Nigel Godrich is maybe going desperately clawing back some credibility?
Well, yeah, that's that. It has that kind of potential kind of...
She's such a politician, isn't she?
Exactly. Yeah, but apparently it's really good, okay, so shut up.
Fair play.
Okay.
Now, like, we had three amazing looking women up the front, and it's so nice to see women in rock headlining.
Are you
it's
talking so about us?
No, I meant me. I'm a triple personality, obviously. I'm a total
no,
right.
She was talking about us, too.
I was, actually.
Love you.
And which leads me to the question, women in rock, who are you rating at the moment? Because there's a lot of really good women coming
Nellie
through.
McKay. Oh. She's like a weird cross between some sort of jazzer and Eminem. She should be out here, I imagine, soon.
Sooner or later.
Nellie McKay,
okay. Who are you picking up on?
Oh, God, I can't think of any off the top of my head.
Did you get a chance to go see Joss Stone today, maybe?
No, actually not. No, I would have loved to, yeah.
Yeah. I've seen you kind of floating around a little bit earlier on today. Have you had a chance to see anybody else on the new tent today?
Not in the new tent.
Yeah,
no.
I saw Hope of the States. Is that the name of the band? I haven't got it wrong,
well,
have
you?
I? Excellent. They're excellent.
Yeah.
I thought they were fantastic.
Yeah.
And no, I didn't see anyone else.
No, that's fair enough. Appreciate the honesty, because otherwise we would have had to riff about a band that none of us had seen. It would have been
wasted. Can I tell you one that I loved, though, that I saw today? Ardem.
Ah, he's good. And he's one. He's Kieran Hebden from Fridge's partner.
That's right. And he's on Domino. He's very good.
Yeah,
okay,
good.
Now I've done what is a really awkward thing for any band. You've come right off stage. You've been absolutely delightful to me. Thank you so much for stopping and chatting.
Welcome.
But obviously the question on my lips and probably everybody else's is, what are you doing now?
I'm going to make some saliva happen in my mouth.
Well, get involved with that.
I think
get
I'm
that down your neck.
Have a drink.
Are you asking me for a kiss? Is that what you're saying? None of that. What are you doing?
I'm driving back to London.
No way.
It's horrible. Yeah, I know.
So you're working tomorrow, is that why?
I'm going to Denmark, my home country, tomorrow.
Okay.
Yes.
All right. But you had a great time here at Glastonbury.
I had an amazing time.
Oh, I'm going to camp. I've been here
Where are you camping?
I'm in between the pyramid and the other stage.
Get them shoes off, lady.
I know, I've got some other ones that are covered in like dirt snot.
I have to warn you, you'll probably go back to your tent, it'll be 200 yards further down the hill.
Yeah, you could be right. We put a tarp there, though.
Oh, check you Aussies, you're so good at the Outback vibe, aren't you?
No, and I've got two flaps. One flap is the toilet.
One in, one out, so to speak.
Yeah, one to get in, and the other one's just for weeing.
Well, listen, if you're still around, I appreciate you've got to get back to Denmark via London. But if you are hanging around, I'm going to be backstage until 2 a.m. We're going to be showing clips of all the other bands that were on earlier on, Killers, Hope of the States, staying on my sheets, Hope of the States, whatever, Chikinki, and of course a little bit more Tim Booth, he'll be back there chatting to me as well. You two have been absolutely tremendous. Thank you so much for talking to me, wrecking your buzz just as you come off stage.
There's no wrecking going on, you're a lovely
No
lady.
Wrecking here.
There's no wrecking, there's been no wrecking.
Wave goodbye to our Freeview viewers. Goodbye Freeview viewers. You're